Welcome back to Stellaris. And I had an issue last episode with one of the quest thingies. That was this one here. Okay. Don't know if I need to research this or something. Track a map. Have been researched and nothing happened. Take specimen, we're lacking one, we're going for that one right now. High value of mining targets, that's tremendously important. Uplift some presentience. We need the epigenic triggers technology first. So I guess we'll try to have a look at that at some point. Anyway, let's go back to fast speed. We just sent a construction order away to Earth for our fleet, compared to what we had before at least. Okay, and we have lost yet another governor. And they cost like 50, so we will probably need 4 months before we can rehire them.
Research complete.
Research colony development. By giving control to the colony ship to artificial intelligence, the crew and colonists can be suspended in deep sleep. Okay. Suspended in deep sleep. So that wasn't really what I thought it was. Okay. So service speed is not really relevant for us at this point in time. Sensor range increases. Right, cloud lightning, that could be done. Hyperdrive. Faster ships. Basic combat rolls. Fire rate and weapon damage. And ship hull parts things. Okay. But I think it's gonna be hyperdrive. Right. Science ship is the only ship that's really doing anything, the others are just sitting around. These like us a lot, both of them. By now, strength of the force becomes larger. Powerful faction, okay. That is, I don't know really sure what it is. This one, yes, no. No. Here. Okay, they are apparently on strike for some reason. Minus 10 support, grant independence. Well, I'll just leave it be on strike then. I guess it's these guys here, right? Strike, their output is poor, expires after 7 days. Yeah, that seems fine. You strike away.
Construction complete. Special project complete.
Okay. Sulkur swarm secured. Sulkur are swarming insects. Insect analogs are unusual both for the large size and the fact that they are lithivores, feeding off rocks and minerals in the ground. One of the shuttles belonging to the Pathfinder sustained serious damage when it reverted past into a large swarm and several Sulkur began to feed on its own. Construction of the special containment facility requires to hold these creatures has already begun in the Museum of Exobiology on Earth. Excellent. And that was the end of that, question. All the specimens asked for by the Museum of Exobiology have been secured. The museum has grown to a massive facility where artificial gravity generators and atmospheric processors are used to simulate the environment of over a dozen worlds. Visitors are journeying from all across the human stellar confederation to see its wonders. Excellent. What does it give us? It bends the chain and gives us 500 society research, experience, influence. Excellent. Try to enter orbit and see if that changes anything. It just doesn't seem right that shouldn't progress further.
Incoming transmission.
All right. Star charts, sure. Maybe I'll pause the game. Right, so our science ship Pathfinder, when you arrive here, we'll have a look at that again. And other than that, we're just sort of building on Earth, building ships. Okay, get level 4. That's this guy here, right? No, that is not that guy, that's Andrei Romanov. Combined suns. Are you in great physical pain, or is that you thinking your thinking expression? It's probably both. Alright, Pathfinder, you're about to arrive. So let's have a look, see if that actually changes anything. No need for us to be paused. Right, so now we are above the planet, but we can't really do anything about it. Enter orbit. That's about it, really. Okay, requires data link, the uplink things. But just head on home to wherever it's closest. I guess we'll aid with research when that comes along. It was
research complete.
Picked right, wrong. No, we probably didn't pick it. Armor. Okay, so autocannon, level 1 weapon. Level 2 torpedoes or fighter wing, bomber wing. Let's take the torpedoes, level 2. Two more months and we increase our border range. That means maybe our
research complete.
Have some more planets to cook up to our what's called resources and whatnot. So unlock colonization desert world, ocean world, or clear tile blockers of mountain range. Or this thing. I think I'm going to clear tile blockers first before we look at the new worlds to colonize. So, did our borders grow anywhere? This is outside of our borders. This is also outside, that will be outside. This is now inside. Alright. So, construction ship, you go here and you put those mining stations. Excellent. That is all done. Anything to do this way? Not really. Is that what we got out of it? No, okay, we got something here as well, right? Well, these are inside already. So that was basically it. One more system. That was a bit of that. This thingy. Nope, they're outside as well. Some wars going on. Okay, we're losing a lot of energy credits right now. Some surface, we're actually improving all of those. Same here. Same here. Improve all of these. Strike for 4 more days. And now they're striking for another 26 days, so apparently they're just looking around. Energy right now. Stations, buildings, ship. There's probably ships that have pushed it up and over right now because that's the last thing we've built in a grand scale. So stuff that give us energy, that would be quite useful. You're an unemployed person. And you are... work on some energy here. Okay, the Ethereum power plant gives us 4. Power hub. I can't believe that one will be. Okay, you do that one. Thank you. Okay, we're done with that as well, so we can just come up home.
Research complete.
And we've done a research thing here. Tile blocker, mountain ranges. Monthly influence, that could become quite useful. Frontier clinic, that's more food, and plus 5 habitability. Still that thing. Monthly influence, we are only running 1, so plus 15 minerals. Planetary capital. And volcanoes. I think I want more influence right now. Running short on leaders and governors and all
construction
that.
Complete. Construction complete.
Okay, our fleet is done, surface building done, the scientist is leveled up, and we have yet another population. Right, so our fleet strength is 2000 and something. So if I have a look at these guys, can I talk to them by pressing this? They are now equivalent. Okay. So they're not pounce on us because they think that we are too weak. Let's just get this election over and done with.
Research complete.
Okay, hyperdrives. That's a planet fortification, deflectors, disruptors, shield damage. Orbital sensor array unlocks the observatory. The observatory gives us more energy, physics, and society output. That's research. And sensor range is increased. It's a rare tech. But I'm not sure that's what I need right now. I'd rather have maybe one of these for the ships, but as a rare tech, I guess we'll pick it. So we will need to hire a governor, I guess. We can only hire the one right now. He's cheaper, which could be quite useful. Lifespan, blocker. No, I'll take just take the cheaper one. You gain experience, and you are both cheaper. So that's about it, really. So this guy, you go there, and the other guy, you go to Earth, let's say. Like so. Right, if we were to look at how this works, actually, communication button. And if we were to declare war. Okay. They have stuff. Give that back to these guys, alright. Suggest demands. It says that the Lagoon Chooses Command to gain these four planets. How do I clear this? War Scroll cost 190. So that's maybe a bit over the top.
Construction complete.
Construction Q. Okay.
Construction complete.
Natural beauty, strong magnetic field. Small, small planet, but all right. Something like that, this system for myself, and can I move out? No, I have
incoming to transmission.
Get out. Sort of things. Star charge, sure. That I don't mind at all. So, these guys want something. Do they have any allies that they will call in? There is that. Embassy with somebody and arrivals with a lot of people. Okay. Arrivals and embassy. They basically hate us. I think that is what we're gonna work towards. So we probably have to top up our fleet again. Soldiers, so let's build them. And then go to our force limit afterwards. So from here, I'll boost this. That sounds okay. Okay.
Research complete.
Observatory is just a square, don't need it for anything as such. But right, here's the assist research thing, so science ships have something to do. So common rules and level 2-point defense and some cloud phase. And 8 on this one. huge, I guess. And I think I'll end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching.